Hello YouTube people, today is day 18 in Minecraft days. Today I gonna go back home to my town, my village. This is my current inventory and I am supposed to go to the south. If this is best, this is south. Okay, this is, yeah, it makes sense because this is the ocean. The same ocean I believe that we came from, and just behind that ocean there should be a frozen ocean. So let's see, let's hope I'm not gonna get lost. Oh look, a broken ship. Let's see what's inside. You know what I don't like? That there are too many broken ships and broken portals. It's just, you know, it takes away the special feeling that, like, it's wow, something special, something important. No, there is broken ship and broken portal on every corner. Anyway, let's check what's inside the ship. It should be two chests, I believe. Let's see. Oh, here's one. Iron. Nice. Stick iron, the stick emerald. Gold. Nah, pass on the gold. there must be one more. What's in this chest? Come on up. Treasure map. Nah, I have treasure map at home. We have to finish that one. Oh, look. It's a frozen ocean biome. So, nice. Hold on a second. Which way should I go now? This is... yes. This is south. Okay, look. A broken portal on every corner, as I told you. Anyway, let's see what's inside in the box. This one is nice. It's like a little island. Let's see, where is the box? Where is the box? Projectile protection. Eh, okay, whatever, pass. Oh, nice iceberg. Look, I can go through. So cool. So nice. Okay, where am I? I see the land, but I don't really know which way should I go. Probably this way. Yeah, because we went to the east for half of the Minecraft day, so probably should go to the west now. Oh, look, it's a village. It's not my though. Let's steal a town bell. Oh, hold on a second. We have already been in this village. This is the first village that we raided. Oh yes, I have been to this one. Yes, yes, I know this one. I really know that I have to go directly to the east right now. Yeah, my sense of direction is just not the best. So our village is this way about half of the Minecraft day. Oh look, I found another broken ship. What a surprise! Yet another broken ship. Buried treasure map. No, thank you, I'm good. What else do we have? Is there any other? There should be another chest. Let me see. Maybe it's right there. Yeah. What's that? Oh, more iron. Nice. Nice. Okay. Good to go. What's up, zombie? Okay, let's go home. Okay, I think we found our village. What's this? It does look like home, finally. Yeah, I'm bringing new town bell. One extra town bell. How is my village doing? Where are all my villagers? Oh, here they are. In the town center. Nice to see them. Okay, let's hang our new town bell. Right there. And for great symmetry, I also need one extra town bell, so we're gonna look for that a little bit later. But right now I have many beds, so interesting question, where could I place those extra beds for extra villages, if you know what I mean. I think I should use this empty space below the village. Like, for example, I could make this some kind of a room right there. This could be the entrance. You know what? Yeah, that's a nice idea. But first of all, let's make iron items. Iron tools. It's so annoying that villagers are getting into my room. They just come in, come out, come in, come out. Just keep opening, closing, keep opening and closing the door. Please, get away. Go. 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 This is my room. Go. Go away. Oh my god. How do I lock the door? Can I know? Come on, go, 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 go. What you looking for? This is mine. It's mine. It's not yours. Go. Here, no box. Leave it. Leave it. Go, 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 go. Door is there. Door is there. You're gonna disappear. Trust me. You're gonna disappear. You better leave. Leave. Go. 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 Oh my god, they are so annoying. Okay, made iron shovel, took some dirt, some planks. Now let's make this place not nice, but you know, usable. Okay, this place at least has some kind of a roof right now. It's getting some look. It ain't gonna look pretty, I'm telling you, it's just gonna be functional. So just gonna be placing beds like this. And nothing special. Nothing special whatsoever. I just gonna, you know, switch white, yellow, white, yellow. Yeah, something like this. Look how many villagers just checking this place out, just walking around. Okay, I need some doors and I need some stairs. Quite a big space. There is a lot of potential for more beds, if you know what I mean. We still have plenty of villagers to visit. Okay, so made some stairs, made some doors. Right. Also need to finish this wall. Maybe put the torch right there. There you go. Usable space. Okay, made a few more doors. I just don't want to close this space off completely. I still want to leave entrance to this cave if they decide to go there, or if somehow they're going to fall there, so they have an exit. Also, the same situation this way. Also want to fix this place. Put doors on. Right. Like such, yeah, something like that, except, well, let me fix it. Okay, a little bit better. Not pretty, but as I told you, all has to be functional, so that the villagers could breed. Right, that's it. Okay, now I just wanna, you know, raid more villagers, get more bells and get more beds. Okay, only 2 cows, but they have so much wheat. Oh my god. Wasn't expecting that much. So let me fill the chest. We're gonna feed the cows a little bit. Right. Now let's check out our little farm. How the things going on? Oh, it looks they are growing. Our crops are growing. Not fast. Maybe I need to add more light. I'm out of torches and I'm out of coal. Okay, how are you doing, pigs? No food. Ay. Okay, we have to wait till our crops grow bigger. Anyway, till the next time. Yeah, this village is beautiful. I really love the scenery. Okay, good night. By the way, this is the solution how I prevent villagers from getting into my bed. Oh, you know what? Let's check one thing. Is anyone sleeping in our new apartments? What? Maybe it takes time. Maybe I have to give them food. Potatoes and such, you know, to breed villages. We're gonna make a lot more villagers. But all those things for the next times. Goodbye.